Dynamics 365 Marketing Feature Overview. Create and send SMS messages to any mobile phone. SMS and push notifications are two new channels in Dynamics 365 Marketing's preview release. To begin your preview, start at your outbound marketing settings and then create a new phone number under text messages. Note that you can only create one phone number with this preview, and once created, it cannot be deleted and will stay for the remainder of the preview. It will be associated with a toll-free U.S. number and will be able to send a limited number of SMS per month, free of charge. In real-time marketing, create a new text message and add personalized, dynamic content, such as first name, last name, or other parameters into the SMS. You now have the same capabilities as email, even the ability to add emojis. Note that only transactional SMS are supported in the preview. You can test send the SMS to any phone number that can receive SMS messages from any U.S. phone number. Select Ready to Send and your SMS message will be available to use in your journeys, the same as with emails and push notifications. Push notifications work similarly to SMS, but they do require a different initial setup. When you go to Settings and select Push Notifications, it is important to follow each step in the How to Set Up Push Notifications box, as well as read the online documentation. Some steps will require the help of a developer. For example, to provide new access tokens and other information needed to connect your mobile apps with Dynamics 365 Marketing. Within one page, you can set up an iOS application as well as an Android application at the same time. And once created and validated, you can use them from the journey to send push notifications to the mobile apps that you own. SMS messaging and push notifications using real-time marketing channels create new opportunities for you to connect with your mobile users. Additional information about Dynamics 365 Marketing is available at these links and at dynamics.microsoft.com. Thank you for watching.